friend.
Lily. Hey, Lily, it's okay. We're back home now. Lily, I can't believe we were in New York visiting my friend Ashley for over a month. Well, you're not lost anymore, Lily. We're back home in Florida. So you don't have to worry anymore. I'm gonna go walking. Do you want to come with me, Lily?
Hey, Taylor. Hey, Lily.
Hello! Lily, I'm going to be hanging out with my friends at the Jazz Cafe. I'm gonna be right in there, Lily. Stay right here, okay? Okay, Lily? Hey, Lily, come over here! It's me, Rosie. I haven't seen you in so long. Cooper and I were wondering if that was you, and so I called your name out. How are you doing?
I'm doing really great, you guys. I just came back from New York. Taylor and I spent over a month over there with her friends. I miss you guys so much, you and Cooper. How are you guys doing?
Rosie and I are doing great, Lily. Do you want to hang out with us at the park?
No, Taylor said that I have to stay right here.
Oh, okay, Lily. Well, it was nice seeing you.
Yeah, same here. Bye, Lily.
Allowed. Taylor, oh my god, I need to go back to the Jazz Cafe. I can't believe we have been talking for 2 hours, Brian. I'm so happy we hanged out today. It felt like I haven't seen you in so long.
Well, that was because you left to visit your friend Samantha in New York for 2 months.
Well, you're not wrong with that, Brian. It was really nice talking to you.
Shane, tell Lily he said hi.
I will. Bye, Brian.
Bye, Taylor.
Today is such a great day. But where's Lily? Lily! Lily! There you are, Lily. I told you to stay right here, and you didn't listen to me, Lily. At least you're safe, and you're right here. Lily, you ready to go home now? Today has been a long day, Lily. I'm just happy we're home now. Brian wants to hang out next week, and you could hang out with Cooper. Would you like that, Lily? Well, it's getting late now, Lily. We should go to sleep. Do you want me to sleep down here with you, Lily? Okay, Lily. I'm right here sleeping on the couch. Good night, Lily.